Where did it all begin for you? What was it about cricket that really sort of grabbed you at a presumably a young age?
Oh, well, that's a good question. I think it began for me in watching cricket. Obviously, back as a youngster for the West Indies, were a little bit more dominant than we are at the present time. And just to see the success and the actual atmosphere of the cricket game, for me that brought interest for me. And I started playing cricket seriously around age 7 or 8. And since then, I've never really looked back or stopped loving the game. So I just had that love basically from watching TV, because nobody in my family played cricket. So I basically, was a lone star in terms of being interested in cricket. It just developed from watching cricket and then starting to play at school.